There's a guy I know from Ontario, where competitors compete, that's how the story goes. It's an amazing show in a legendary cove. Character elimination. We'll be spinning, diving, and soaring high. This is a coaster ride, we'll fly up to the sky. Now you know how you feel when you finally get to squeal. Character elimination.
Welcome back to Character Elimination Nickelodeon. Since Vivian, Gobi, Molly, Reg, Ami, Blondie, Millie, and Patchy Patch lost, one of our co-hosts has to go hand out the prizes. But before we start, one Shimmer and Shine, FTW, Barney and Friends, FTL, voted for Blue to win the prize, but Blue was not up for elimination. Viewers, if you're watching this, don't vote for anyone who is not up for elimination to be eliminated or to win the prize, or your vote will not count. Anyways, to the elimination, where Patch is handing out the prizes. Hello, contestants. I'm Patch from Thomas and the Magic Railroad, and I will be your prize hander for this episode. Let's begin with the prize votes first. The person winning the prize is Millie. She gets La La Loopsie Chilly Silly Surprise on DVD. Yes. Now to the elimination. I got 7 cartons of peppermint hot chocolate ice cream, and if you don't get one, you are eliminated. Gobi, Molly, and Ami are safe at 0 votes. Millie and Blondie are safe at 1 vote each. Millie is safe at 4 votes. And Patchy Patch and Reg are tied at 5 votes each. In the event of a tie between you two, Reg and Patchy Patch, whoever got their 5th vote first is eliminated. And the final person safe is Patchy Patch, which means Reg, you're eliminated.
Well, I guess I should have seen this coming. And I might not be able to win for Tob, Splashy, Finbar, Terrence, Winona, and Amelia this season, but maybe in the future. I'll see you all on the flip side.
See you soon, Reg. Yeah, we'll see you later.
The 19th contest is to create a Rube Goldberg contraption. 1 hour later. Okay, I've checked out everybody's contraption except for Apple White. Apple, you're last. Well, that looks like the best one, and it's explained really well. So that means Apple White wins, and the voting will be between the 4 people with the worst contraptions. And this time, it's between Nani, Ming Ming, Jamie McMurray, and Cleo. Viewers, the fate is in your hands. Vote for either Nani, Ming Ming, Jamie McMurray, or Cleo to be eliminated and to win the prize. But don't vote for anyone but Nani, Millie, Ming Ming, Jamie McMurray, and Cleo to be eliminated or to win the prize, or your vote will not count and you have to change it to someone else. Hey Jacob, I've been in the game since episode 5, but I'm surprised that no one has tried to eliminate me. What are you talking about, Pavlov the dog? You're a popular character. And who knows, maybe you could make it to the final 3 this season, if you're lucky. Well, that is true. Isaac the Lion did win in season 15, but why hasn't anyone voted out Sunny?
I don't know, she already won season 14, so I'm not sure why she's not up for elimination. I think it's just her, I guess she's just too strong for anyone's own good.
See you next time, everyone.